What is good, Team Clouds? It's Punchy Dicky, you already know, aka The Cloud and 2K. And why I have this different setup right here is you guys already know that I somehow, this computer was in the camera's way, so I had to move this computer right here so you guys can see it. I just hit my own face. I'm sorry or something. But anyways, you guys already know, I was going on 2K. As you see, the Xbox One's on, the controller right there. But we enacted something. We enacted 2K7. Not TK18 Get Shook trailer. Now this is a new gameplay trailer we expected for like, I don't know, but like short weeks, about weeks ago for now. But it's finally here. We got here into this video spot. So we're about to see it for the first time. I've never seen this trailer before. I'm not gonna react to it with you guys. So yeah, let's see what this game's about, man. So anyway, 3, 2, 1. Well, let's get it. Hold up, son. Whoa. Yeah. Oh, wow, okay. To all the $100 billers. It's what? What's the gameplay at? Oh, wow. If this is, my promise, if this video gets copyright music. Oh man, this video got copyright, man. This video got copyright. This video gets seriously gets copyright music, man. I do want to apologize for that. I do apologize for that. That turns down a little bit. Hold on, pause it real quick. How much can you, like, so though we haven't seen, well, we've seen a trailer already just a few seconds ago now, but these parts I stopped right here, they always have to keep complaining. Why do I have to complain for 2K? Oh, sorry man, this is the movie. This, alright, 2K, get your act together, alright? Just seriously, I don't know, I have no idea why I'm paying these people complaining, okay? There's no reason for them to complain in a single trailer. No way, no reason. At all. Yeah, by the way, I'm using these headphones instead of these. But I decided to save these for like, I saved these just for next week or so. I don't know. But I'm using these instead of these, so these works better. But yeah. Ooh! Oh, that thing! Oh, it's Lonzo! We didn't want the ball, man. Alright. Dude, those low-key jerseys are different than ever, bro. Low-key, those are different jerseys. PG-13 in the OKC? Man, he posterized out of it, man. Two block cards with the behind the Batman. Oh my goodness, bro. Wow. These two are seriously like. Alright, that'll do it for today's reaction. I don't know. This is like 2 minutes and 13 seconds long. But yeah, We'll leave it to end. Alright, so that's probably it for today's video. Leave a like and a comment in case you guys want some more reactions for this video. Make more reactions videos for this channel. Alright, about 2K. They're pretty much doing good this far. I don't know, I have no idea. But NBA Live though, NBA Live 18. That was, you know, it's not bad. It's kind of an okay game when I first played it. It's kind of an okay game. When I first seen it, I kinda got excited. But then, since the update released on the PS4 and Xbox One, it got a little bit off point. You know, it got a little off point. Like the defense, like some of the all NBA players just keep on scoring. You're not even on defense. Like something just got disconnected from that animations, man. The animation is still good though, but no reason to go on defense. Can't go on defense anymore. But 2K18, hope that does the same thing as NBA Live is doing right now, because we expect this game to be better. But seriously, expect the game to be better. Yeah, that'll be it for today's video. Hope you guys enjoy. Don't forget to leave a like and a comment below, man. but it's been your boy Team Klaus, man. Team Klaus, that's no vote. Try to TK. Plus 2K17! There'll be a brand new video coming soon. Today. Stay tuned. Man, I'm out, bro. I can't believe it. I was just trying for nothing, bro. I can't believe it.